Welcome back to my Terraria world, and today we're just gonna be doing some exploring, maybe even fight the Eye of Cthulhu. Let's get into it. I chopped down some of these trees, get some wood. Wood's very important. Okay. Not sandstorming, which is good. Yeah, that's what I thought. Alright. Also, man of vultures! Damn, it's like the army of vultures over here. Out of here. Don't wanna waste too many arrows. Favorite one. Alright, test out the just iron in the ground bubble chisel. Alright, finally finished digging up that big hole in the middle of the iron. There was, ooh, a chest in a big tree. There was 97 in that one little area. Nearly 100, that was really a lot. Angler. I mean, I'll take it. Throwing knife, very helpful, especially if you want to do the, actually her bag of tricks in here. Ooh, nice. Oh, nice, you got some knockout potions, some recoil potions, they're going to be very helpful. Some healing potions, that's going to be also helpful. Some arrows, very nice. Rope, don't really need that. Some copper bars. I will be selling those copper bars. I'll take this chest in as well, and, yeah, that was nice, that was very good. Okay. There we go, we're definitely ready for it. What's that? A garden gnome? Damn, bro!
I'm a gnome, and you've been...
Ooh, healing potions, and bottles, very nice. Wood, and amulet, can I put on two? It's armored, so some damage. I definitely can get defensive. Oh no, I've fallen into a hole. Oh, I can't see anything. Oh god, this sounds not good. This is not good. That's not good. I can't see. I need to press the voice. Ooh, what's that, man? What's that? What? Oh, I've got some skeletons in piranha. Okay. Why? Glow stick. Pause. Okay, pause. Absolutely nothing down here. Pepper copper. No way I'm getting copper. I'm done. I'm dead. This is the last you'll see of me, guys. And it's been a good journey. I'm going to drown. No. Wait. No. Please. Please. No. 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 Right on top of the house. It'll be a majestic platform right here for it. I will call it. I don't know. Call something.
I'm feeling lonely. Oh, I wish I'd find a
back here. We have an ice machine. Very interesting. It's an icy. I'm gonna extract the gate thing and check a head on a second. Okay. Yeah. Oops. Put all these in this chest. And then let's go solve them things to my boy Humphrey over here. That's his name. Humphrey, what up? Would you like to purchase a magic mirror? Yes, okay. That's it. Bye bye. Did I make a golden chest? Because I remember I had such gold. That sounds familiar. Okay. Damn, all this for a bed, bro. I call that dedication. Oh my god, fancy business, I think. Oh! What? Sign, dresser, workbench. I might make just like a... I'm gonna make a little bar area, and that'll be this room over here. Bench can rest in my house, squat bench can. There's a bulb. I invited them, and then we'll have my own nice attic. I'll have my own. We never have too many balls. It kind of looks like drinks out there. Bar drinks. Come on, ask me if I have anything to do with. And then my bench. And then... Alright, fabulous bed. I'm gonna get rid of this one. I don't use it. So is that a... What is that? Wood living... Wood... Living. Let time pass on by. Alright, that's great. We set everything up. That's Fabi, you will allow say. That was not every word. How much balls do we have? Yeah. Right guys, well, I think this is a good way to end the video. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like and subscribe and leave a comment if you've got any game suggestions or if you want me to do anything in the Terraria world. I will build a building dedicated to you for what you want, and I'll put a sign saying your name on it, saying like your username and then like whatever your building is. Thanks for watching this video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.